is me again, Michaela, 6002, and I'm going to continue on with my lecture plan, YouTube, and, you see, I made one little change. It's very little. That's just I bought this one back one. It'll look a bit realistic, I'll put a bit of dirt here. Put cobblestone in the furnace and that'll create smooth stone, as I like to call it. Okay, so now I think it's time to go mining. Get some resources like diamond, gold, iron. Okay. I want to go down a few steps to make it look nice. In a different version of Minecraft, you were able to put ladders every other step down, but not in Minecraft Beta. That was patched in Beta 1.5, I think. And now you actually have to put them every step. So, the same make a ladder. See, it's literally like a ladder. It's got the sides, you've got the wrong one. Two ladder pieces. I'll need a hell of a lot. Yes, 23. I'll just need 7 points to go on. That's how many it takes. Okay. Don't necessarily think first year it will be enough, but we'll go use that money first. And, we'll see how it goes. Okay, so actually, I'm gonna put some of my stuff in my chest. This is gonna be preparing for a mining expedition. You might need a bit of cobblestone. Sugar canes. They're sugar canes which are collected. You definitely won't need saplings. We're gonna need a hell of a lot of picks, but I don't have any wood. So let's go get some wood to make some sticks, to make some tools. And then we can also make some more ladders, which would be good. I'll get some more wood. this is you can get different types of wood. This is birch, which I collected. This is just normal. You can get birch, pine, and normal. Which I think is quite cool. Birch is like, so it's got white and black spots on it. Sort of like a Dalmatian stripe, I guess. And normal's just like this. And the Seagus Birch Pine is a very dark wood, but you can only find pine in snowy biomes, and I'm not in a snow biome, and I don't know where a snowy biome is. So it's always a good idea to take wood down with you to make some more or sticks at least, to make some more torches. Some more preparing. So I've got my wood. Quite a lot of it. Now I'll make all of this into wooden planks, and I'll make all of these wooden planks into sticks. More ladders. That is plenty, but I'm going to make a few more just in case. Okay, done. Now let's make some more pickaxes. Organize my inventory. Now, I like to have a sword in number one, picks in number two, saplings don't need you, saplings don't need you, I'll take dirt instead of cobblestone, shovels in number three. That shovel. Won't need an axe. And I'll put my ladders there. I like setting up a little station and cave setup point. So let's get a bit of cobblestone. Which I think I'll have something in it. Okay, 11 minutes. I'm going to stop it there. In the next episode, I'll actually go mining. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and bye.